Oh wow, look at all these.
What do I do? If you found a piece you want to buy, just we can look the piece and then I make the price. A price good you can take. Expensive, don't buy anything.
He's a good dyer and he's going to be a very friendly for you.
Yeah, this is the real alabaster.
Yeah, they are taken from the government by them license. Why? Because all the grand quarries is at home. They are doing that at home also. Yeah, you see? Yeah, enjoy your time. Yeah, listen for the explanation. And also, if you want to buy any piece, how it's going? Of course, it will give you expensive. Why? Because
no, good price. Yeah, he will tell you. We have a brown alabaster and we have a green alabaster. See? Right? It's green. And this one is brown alabaster. Same stone, but different color. Okay? White and the brown and the green. As I tell you, this stone not all Egypt, just in our mountain here, about 15 kilometers, we bring a big block. As I tell you, this our family work, we look to make vases, statues, obelisks, all by hand. For example, if we want to make one vase like this, we take more than 7 days. One week to make one piece like this. Thank you. How we started the work, as you see, with the hammer, we shaping the piece and make the form. Now we make big bars like this or small bars like this one. This is the shape. Step by step, it will come like this. Smaller than this pieces, just to see how the weight or how it is. Just remember the weight. Look how it's heavy in the vest. More than 5 kilo, this one more than 2.5, 3 kilo. After we ship it larger and larger until we finish the bar inside. After we finish it on size, how we make the shape, as you see, like this, we burnish it. Three times, minute from fire, as you see. As I tell you, after 1 week work, the deposit will come like this. Can you hold it now and see the difference between when we start, when we finish? From 6-7 kilo, it will come grams now. Look how it's like. Look, if you've been to the Cairo Museum, you found 4 vases like this one. Look how it's like. That is by hand. What you see in the market, in Cairo, wow. In Aswan, same stone, alabaster, but machine made. The machine one, as you see, is much smooth, much heavy. In 20 minutes, we make one piece like this in machine.
Right.
Can you hold the machine one? Look how
wow.
It's that is machine nice. Made. Some people outside, they tell you, onyx, that is not onyx, alabaster but machine made. The hand card is very light, you can use it for flower. Sometimes if you put a small candle, you know, the light it will come through, it make it good decoration. For example, like this, lamba, okay?
Wow! Oh my God!
crazy family, okay? That is for candle, as I tell you, or flower is no problem. Also here we have other good quality from stone. For example, like the gray one here, that is what we call volcanic or basalt stone, and this one granite. How to know that it's real or not real? Just to see how strong, not to break easy. Why I do this like this way? Because in the market or outside the tomb, the temple, many people he want to sell me something like this. He looked like this way in stone, 300 pounds, 200, that is not real. If you knock with the real one, look what inside. Just a plaster. Gypsum. 10 piece, not complete one gypsum power. The real one much heavy and very strong. Look how strong. It's very hard. Not a break easy. Thank you. Also, we do small obelisk, for example, like the white alabaster. We write in the date, Egypt, Luxor. If you need to write in the name in Arabic or English or holographic, just 2 minutes, we can write in the name for you. Anyway, my friend, that's about everything. We go in the showroom and we'll see other kinds from the school. Thank you.
After the, you pay the price, you like, well, I'd rather stay with the one I bought. Nobody's gonna go touch it. Try to break it.
Oh wow, look at all these.
I will give you small idea also about what we have in the showroom, and then I'll leave you alone. Here is no hassle, it's no rush. You will look by yourself. What do I do? If you found any piece you want to buy, just we can look the piece and then I make the price. A price good you can take. Expensive, don't buy anything. Already, if you buy more than one piece, you know the price come down. We accept euro, dollar, Visa card, MasterCard, all the cards we accept. We start with this section here, this is the brown alabaster, all by hand. How to know that's real or not real? I take any pieces just to see from the room. Look like this, I need to do some plaster or gypsum. The blue and the green, the blue color, that's Egyptian lapis lazuli, and the green, that's malachite. The hand jars, what you see the artist make it outside, if you want to see any pieces, just to see the light. Candle, flower, water, no problem at all. But in the ground, and here,
now I can. Neither bar it.
Okay.
Under
pass now. Other section there, the stone. If you look for the green one there, this stone, what you call moon stone or glow in the dark. If you don't apply it, it will light the himself. And close the light just 1, 2, 20. Wow. Anyway, my friend, that's about everything. Before we start the look, we have one thing for you. If you want to know why this Egyptian hospitality, I have Egyptian tea with mint. We have coffee. We have the hibiscus gold. Anyone to try mint tea? Egyptian tea with mint? Okay, coffee, hibiscus gold.